सदाशिवसमारम्भां ज्ञानसम्बन्धमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis sitting with us in 516 places through Nityananda TV and 48 places two-way video conferencing having Nayana Diksha in many cities in 25 countries around the world. Sorry for the interference. And cities sitting with us in two-way video conferencing having Nayana Diksha, Toronto, Kailasam, Thiruvan, Nityananda Nagara, Bididi, Los Angeles, Arunachalam, Calgary, Amarnath, Chennai, Alvarpet, Ohio, Prayag, Phoenix, Kanchipuram, San Jose, Madurai, Adayar, Chennai, Malaysia, Palani, Seattle, Chidambaram, Hyderabad, Bahyanagaram, Thiruvannamalai, Arunachalam, Oklahoma, Somanatham, Dakota Dunes, Chicago, Srirangam, Mill Valley, Vairavan, Goyal, San Diego, Tiruvallavai, Devon, UK, St. Louis, Tirumala, Singapore, Singapuram, New York, Varanasi, Atlanta, Ujjaini, Brooklyn, London, Louisville, Kentucky, Paris, Vancouver, Puri, Austin, Guadalupe, Rameshwaram, Chennai, Nungambakkam, Priyankananda, Malaysia, Madurai, Jnanaswarupan, Rishidaya, Kulim, Malaysia, Hyderabad, Sri, Troy, Michigan, Tambaram, Chennai, Dubai, Tirukovilur, Workshop, UK, Sripuram, Chennai, Bangalore, Gangamma, London, Kashi, Oman, Sivagangai, Dubai, Tirukovilur, Slovakia, Košice, Black Diamond, Canada, Laspet, Pondicherry, Madrid, Spain, Charlotte, Srisailam. I welcome all of you with my love and blessings. मैं आप सबका प्रेम व आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ। Unless I commit, I will not do. I commit with you all, keeping Kalabhairava as a witness. I will start speaking fluently in Hindi within 1 year. With integrity and authenticity and responsibility, enriching, I commit with you all, keeping Kalabhairava as a witness, I'll start speaking in Hindi fluently within next 1 year. Means today, what is the date? 11th February 2013 is today. So 11th February 2014, I have to speak fluently in Hindi. It is my commitment with you all, keeping Kalabhairava as a witness. Now nothing can be done, already done, declared, I have to do it. I'll do it. Monterrey, Mexico, I can see Monterrey, Mexico also, blessings. God, now I have committed. What did I do? But I am very happy. I committed because, you see, once I commit, it will simply happen, it has to be done. That is why you should always commit before your mind interferes. Before you think you should commit, just declare. Just now I had a visualization, I declare now. And now the whole cosmos will support. Whole cosmos will support. So within 1 year, simply it will happen. Yes. So today, Nirahara Samyama, 8th batch, 2nd level, we are breaking today. Am I right? After the satsang, we will be breaking the Nirahara Samyama. Kalpavas, 6th day. And yesterday, Acharya Mahamandaleshwar of Nirvani Akada is not able to come due to health reasons. Today morning, 10 o'clock, he will be coming here. We are expecting around 10 o'clock, he will be coming. And he will be releasing the Hindi book, Hindi translation of my Bhagavad Gita satsangs. First 6 chapters has already come out as a book. Today he will be releasing the book. And am I right, Turiya? I committed, I will speak in Hindi within 1 year. Fluently. That's the word I said, na? I'll speak Hindi fluently, so I cannot escape now. Now I cannot tell the reasons. No, I love that language because I lived that language, and you see, only when I spoke in that language, I was always given food. So I have a deep love for that language. During my Parivrajaka Yatra, only the Hindi speaking belt I never suffered for the basic requirements. Otherwise also I never suffered, but I never got. That's different. So I have so much love for that language. Fortunately or unfortunately, when I became enlightened and settled into the body, I was in South. So the new cognition did not require that language. So I never brought that language back. And the new cognition time, I was more in the mood of neti neti, reducing luggage. I wanted to have a minimum luggage. That's the reason. But now I decided I am going to relate with a huge Hindi speaking population. So I committed. Because I committed, now Kalabhairava is a witness, so he has to fulfill. He has to get into the field and pitch and support me. Great. So fluently means it is satsang. I have to give satsang. God, I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it. So by next Kumbh Mela, I'll be speaking in Hindi. Now by that time, all media channels, TV everywhere, my regular Hindi satsangs will be coming. Because 1 year means, after that, no, for Ardha Kumbha here, we have 6 more years. And next Kumbh Mela, we have 3 more years. Wow, great. So today Kalpava 6th day. And today, after Acharya Mahamandaleshwar comes and goes, we will all go for a trip. All around the Kumbha area, Kumbha area. See, you should go around and see the Kumbha area. For the next few days, we'll go around. Hey, can you arrange us a bus, some 4 or 5 bus? All of us will go to Varanasi and come back one day. Huh? Is it possible to get bus? We'll go to Vishwanath and have Vishwanath Darshan and come back. One day. See, there are some sadhus who are standing on 1 feet for 12 years. One sadhu baba is there, Niranjani Akada Baba. We will go and have his darshan. See, don't try to have the crooked mind saying, oh, will that get enlightenment? But his sincerity to what he believes, learn that. Can when you raise the hand, if I ask anything, before even I ask you to drop, you drop. And this Sadhu Baba is standing on the feet. How many of you went and saw him? He is standing on one feet for last 12 years. And another one, Baba is raising with hands, keeping up for more than 12 years. How many of you saw that Baba? So we will go and have their darshan. And there is a Priya to find out when that Mataji has finished her samadhi. That pilot Baba's, she finished her samadhi. Okay, we will go and see her also. One Mataji is there. She sits underground samadhi. Last year, when she came out, I went and pilot Baba invited me. I went and attended the ceremony. This time she came out little early. But all of you should see her. I wanted all you guys to see her. And see, sincerity to what they believe. Shraddha. Authenticity to what they believe. That's unimaginable. So you guys should know and respect all of them. Naturally, their biomemory carries that integrity and authenticity. When you touch their feet with sincerity, naturally that biomemory gets transmitted to you. You may not stand 12 years, but at least you will not feel tired till I ask you to drop the hands. Understand? So, you should have the blessings of all those sadhus. Priya, I think Atal Akada or Ananda Akada, they bury the head and breathe through the leg. I have seen them. Can you find out? Some 12 sadhus do the tapasya usually. That same 12 only does in 12 years before Kumbhamela and last six years before Ardhakumbha, they do the same tapas. Around 40 days they bury like that. If you find out which akada, we will all go and see. And Agni akada does panchatapas. Some 5000 sadhus will be doing panchatapas. If you find out that also. And when is the next Avadeshanandagiri's initiation? We saw on the banks now. I wanted all of them to see that initiation. Hey, you guys have seen only maximum 25-30 people getting sannyas initiation. You should see 2,000 people getting sannyas initiation. Listen, every day Juna Akada initiates 2,000 people. Every day 2,000 people receive initiation, sannyas initiation. It's going on now. And from today, see, yesterday we finished the snan. We have then the main thing need to be done. That's the reason I was waiting. First 4 days I waited. We have to arrange, organize and complete the purpose for which we came. So from today we will go around and enjoy the Kumbh Ghat. And we will go around and see all that. The wonders of Kumbh Mela. And there is one sadhu, 116 years, 15 years or 16 years, Turiya? Shivananda Baba. 115 years he is alive, medically recorded. We can go and have his darshan and all these other wonders, try to find out. If you talk to Ravindra Puri, he will give the details. We will go and see for next few days all that, and we will go to Varanasi also and have Vishwanatha and Kalabhairava's darshan, both. Vishwanath, Kalabhairava and Annapurani, all three. All three have a close relationship with us. We will have darshan of all the three. Pujananda, come. Can you call Atma Manish also? Pujananda, come. Turiya, if you go in the morning, night we can come back. Na? Varanasi. After satsang we can leave. Or one day satsang we can cancel also, no problem. We will start early morning. Early morning. And keep come back by 9 o'clock we will come back, and the night 9 o'clock we can come back. Good. You guys will be able to organize. I give a good hand for these guys without saying no. Whatever, see, and one more thing, I have not even asked these guys before. Just now spontaneously I am putting the pressure. They are taking it up. It's wonderful. It's wonderful. Great. see, money is not a big thing in this whole thing, organizing, because they are not able to organize even, not able to means they are not able to get even one vehicle for sending Thondaimandal Adhinam to Gaya. He wants to go to Gaya. Did we send or finally not yet sent? Today we are sending. Vehicles are not able to come and all that, but with all that, today only we are able to send him. So I think we will be able to make it. Manishananda, that 12 sadhus bury their head and breathe to leg. Atal akada or ananda akada, I forgot. You please find out. Nityananda TV viewers, all of you can see all this live. All you guys will be able to see all this live. Other than Vishwanath temple, Vishwanath they will not allow camera. Kalabhairava they will allow camera. Kalabhairava you can see live in the Nityananda TV because they will allow camera. And Annapurni they will allow camera? No. Annapurni you can't see because they will not allow camera. Vishwanath you cannot see because they don't allow camera. And this sadhu is standing on one leg for 12 years, and the sadhu is keeping his hand up raised for 12 years, and the sadhus who bury their head and breathe through leg, all of them you can see, they will all allow the camera, na? That will all you will see live. And of course I commit, whatever, wherever camera is allowed you will see live. If some places suddenly if they don't allow, I will not be able to commit. But I will make everything available in the whatever is available through the Nityananda TV. And thanks to this organizing team, Manishananda, Pujananda and Turiyananda for taking up more and more responsibility. Good. We will have Vishwanath Darshan one day. And then that Veni Madhav temple, Manishananda, you can go. See, the Lord of Allahabad is Veni Madhav. With the Triveni is the Lakshmi's representation. So Lakshmi and Vishnu is the head of the Allahabad temple, Allahabad, the Prayag. We will go and have darshan of that temple also, because that Mahamandaleshwar of that temple came to our camp here and invited me formally. So we can all go and have darshan of Veni Madhav. What else, Manisha, we can take them all? Yes, Batalpuri temple and Anjaneya and resting Anjaneya. Only place in the world where Anjaneya is resting. We will go and have his darshan. And that Vatavriksha, 10 times bigger than our Bridibani entry. Around 10 times bigger than our Bidhi Banyan tree. One Banyan tree is here. It's called Akshayavata. We will go and have a darshan of that Banyan tree. I remember in my memory as at least 10 times bigger than our Banyan tree. Before seeing our Bidhi Banyan tree, I have seen this tree. We will go and have a darshan of that Banyan tree. But that is in the army area. Are they allowing? We will take permission. Okay. Okay. Will they allow camera? They will allow. Great. So after the Acharya Mandaleshwar of Mahanirvani Akkada comes and goes, immediately we will start. We will go most of the places by walk only. No vehicle will be there. And see, the Mahamandaleshwar hood was given to me by the Mahanirvani Akkada in 2007 itself, but after becoming Madurai Adhinam, as the new sampradaya is accepted by us, they will be doing the re-recording of the new name officially and declaring that ceremony will be done 12th. We will be having the ceremony. It is called Pattabhishekam. We will be having the Pattabhishekam into the Mahamandaleshwar of Nirvani Akkada, as we became the head of the new sampradaya, the Madurai Adhinam sampradayam. So we will be having that ceremony by 12th tomorrow. So we'll go in Palki, and after the Pattabhishekam come in Palki like a victory, victory procession. Great. Anything else we can show, Manishananda, to all of them? Yes, one sadhu who lies on thans, I have seen him last time also. He always lies down on the thans. And another one sadhu sits on a than throne with full of thans, and the throne is constantly heated up. Okay. But if we can find out now by sending the car, we'll find out. And hey, you guys should know, yesterday in 2 minutes we escaped. Otherwise we would have had a stampede, because our parking time, last 2 minutes somehow we moved out. Otherwise Niranjani Akada would have entered. So next bath, 15th snan, you guys have to really hurry up, and without delaying like this you should come back. So I think ma 15th snan we will organize better way. We'll be better organized. And mistake is from our side also, because we went the other side to Sangam. We went away this side. Actually we parked very close to Sangam, but we walked a little other side. That is why it's okay. 5-6 minutes, that's okay. But 15th we will ensure that we don't have any of that. And wonderful. Whole day is happening continuously. Happening. You being around me in any other time is okay. Being with me in cruise, or being with me in Kailash, being with me in Bali, all this is okay. But not being with me in Kumbh Mela is not okay. I tell you, that is something too foolish. It is really a big miss. I know all the fellows who are sitting all over the world will why is this Swami teasing us like this? But I have to tell the truth. Nothing, no word can describe this Kumbh Mela. Can any of you guys describe this Kumbh Mela? God, it's literally mind-boggling. Even the fellow who doesn't have mind, his mind is getting boggled. I don't have mind. Even for me, it is mind-boggling. Otherwise, I would not have come. See, yesterday night I vomited. With all that, I don't want to sit outside, sit inside. And now, after this, I'm going to sit on the palki outside and see the crowd. Nothing can equate. You cannot. See, at least I can say honestly, authentically, with integrity, 1,000 places Ram Katha is going on, 1,000 places Krishna Katha is going on. 1,000 places, I am telling you all minimum numbers, because I have to be very integrated. Minimum number, 1,000 places Ram Katha is going on, 1,000 places Krishna Katha is going on, 1,000 places Ram Leela is going on, 1,000 places some other satsangs is going on, at least 1,000 places bhajans are going on. God, actually I am telling you, very small number, 1,000 and all is too small number. And one Baba is there whole night, he is singing same voice. I don't know whether it is a recording, because if it is a recording, he will not make the same mistake. He is making the same mistake. The pronunciation, he makes the same mistake. So I think he is only really singing whole night. And Akantapad, it is called Akantapad. And it is all going on. Now seeing all these people only, I realized one thing. What we call as a spiritual sadhana dial is nothing. All our spiritual sadhana is, what do you guys do? 10 minutes unclutching? Some 20 minutes blowing the nose? See the shraddha of the people. All villages, shraddha. Many of them don't even have blankets, enough warm clothings, and they don't know where they are going to eat. And they come all the way by walk. Lot of people come by walk. You should go around and see. Yesterday you guys walked only 3 kilometer, little more than 3 kilometer only you walked. And for that itself, all day and some are sleeping during the satsang, after satsang and all that. But see these people, wow, so beautiful. People carry their luggage, kids on their head. Some disciples carry their gurus on the head. No, you see, I did not want you guys to carry me. That is why I had a tractor. No, if you just suddenly felt like scratching your body, and after that my body will be having scratches. That is why I said, no, Baba, you get the tractor, I'll sit in the palki. And I commit with you all, next Kumbh Mela, Allahabad, next Kumbh Mela, Ardha Kumbh, which will come after 6 years, am I right? Which year? 2019, the Allahabad Kumbh Mela, we will have an inner awakening in Kumbhapuri. One inner awakening in Kumbhapuri. Because I have decided I am going to do the Kalpavas, full 55 days, I am going to be in Kumbh Mela. So we will have one or two inner awakening. It's a best place to be in. Best place to be in. I wanted even the Tamil inner awakening to be shifted here, but unfortunately we don't have infrastructure here. Otherwise I would have shifted this Tamil inner awakening, which is going to start on 17th. But I don't think we will be able to run it here. One, we don't have a separate hall. Talk on the story of Mahakumbha. Tomorrow I'll start, because if I start the story in between, if I want to go, still I continuously feel that vomiting sensation. I'm managing just by sipping hot water. I don't want to break the story in between. And Turiya, if you have to go, you can go. What time you have to leave? All of you guys, please continue to be with Nityananda TV, because you are going to see today a lot of things. Acharya Mandaleshwar coming, and then Supriya and Atma Priya. Can you guys think on shifting the inner awakening here to Kumbhaghat? Hey, will we be able to do that inner awakening here? No. Kumbh Mela now here. That'll be too much. Do? All right. I'll commit after 2-3 days. I'll see all the infrastructural possibility. It'll be nice. We will have Kalpavas. We will have Kalpavas. No. What I am saying? No. No, Anand Sabha, Annalaya can become Anand Sabha for taking classes. What? We'll discuss. Hey, if you guys do attend inner awakening here, see, Hinduism has two things. One, the spiritual strength, inner strength. And second, seeing others' strength getting strengthened. Kumbh Mela is like a seeing others' strength, you will get strengthened. But you yourself don't get inner strength because there is no other activity for that. Inner awakening is like a you having the inner strength. There it will be like a complete inner awakening. If we can have inner awakening in Kumbhapuri during Kumbh Mela time. You also get the inner strength, spiritual strength, and you see others. Get the spiritual strength. All right, in 2 days, we will decide based on the infrastructural possibilities. So I'll move directly to Nirahara Samyama and then experience, live, express, radiate, share and explode and enrich with eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.